2020 NERF ranking is out, so we have the ranking here with us. So I am Ahmedabad, followed by I am Bangalore, I am Calcutta are the top colleges which are there in the top 10 list. So NERF ranking is very important. We'll give you the official ranking, so will help us to understand. So let's go through the top 10 colleges here in this video. So the ranking wise, I am Ahmedabad obviously is featured to be number one college. So that's the photo, that's according to the Education Indian Express newspaper ranking which have been published today. So we'll go through all the ranking. Let's start Ulta. In fact, let's start the last year ranking first, 2019 ranking. 2019, I am Bangalore, I am Ahmedabad, I am Calcutta was the order. Bangalore, Ahmedabad, Calcutta, I am Lucknow, I am Indore, Kharagpur, XLRI, I am Kozhikode, IIT Delhi, IIT Bombay. This was the ranking of the top 10 colleges last year. Yeah, BAC, LI, Kharagpur, XLRI, Kozhikode, Delhi and Bombay. Yeah. But if I look at the ranking this year, MDI have made it into the top 10 ranks. So at number 10, we have MDI College. And number 9, we have XLRI. So MDI number 10, number 9, we have XLRI. Moving at the value chain, IIT Delhi number 8, I am Indore number 7 and I am Kozhikode number 6. So I am Kozhikode have gone up the ranking with respect to I am Indore. Over the last few years, in fact, this is a lot of people recommending now going to I am Kozhikode over I am Indore, because I am Indore ka intake is too much now, have crossed 500 plus. But this year will be a surprise factor here as well. I am Kozhikode also this year is taking a batch of 480. So batch size is going to be the problem at I am Kozhikode as well. Let's see how they behave. IIT Kharagpur have come out of the ranking. Now this is a surprise entry here. There is no IIT Bombay. There is no IIT Delhi. Both of them are ranked in average salary, everything point of view, above IIT Kharagpur. I am Lucknow, number 4. And rank 1, 2, 3 is back to ABC. Yep. How authentic you think is the ranking, you have to tell in the comment box. So this is the ranking of the top 10 colleges which is there. I'll also produce a ranking of the top other top colleges as well. You can go to the list for the complete colleges on cetaking.com/top. I will provide the list of all the top 50 colleges, so you can check out the link for the top 50 colleges there. All right, how you feel about the ranking, do comment. I could see a lot of colleges which are not there. SP Jain is not there. Yep. I can't see Jamnal Bajaj, SP Jain, FMS, a lot of good B schools are not in the list. IIT Bombay, IIT Delhi, NITI. Yep. So how you feel about the ranking, do post. Yep, all the best.